ये रिश्ता क्या कहलाता है? एक्ट्रेस दिव्या भटनागर has passed away after a short battle with COVID-19. The actress was hospitalized after contracting coronavirus and was in a serious condition as her oxygen level dropped to 71. Her mother had told BT that Divya was on a ventilator and her condition was critical. In the wake of this tragic news, many of her friends from the television industry have taken to social media to mourn her passing. Close friend Devolina Bhattacharjee shared a heartbreaking note and wrote, "I know life was too hard on you. The pain is intolerable, but I know today you must be in a better place and free from all the sorrows, pains, sadness, cheats, lies." Shilpa Shirodkar, one of Divya's co-stars, wrote, "I'm so heartbroken. R.I.P. my dearest Divya."